Laurel police want you to remember the department having its drug take back event tomorrow morning from 8 a.m. until noon. Residents can bring used and unwanted prescription drugs to the department. It's located on South Magnolia Street. The department says the service is free. It's anonymous. No questions asked.